everybody, we are the food snack and crab cutties. Today we are having our xiaolongbao episode. So we are going to show you how to eat the xiaolongbao for the dumplings in the right way. First, spoon and a chopstick. We need to do. Pick up one. Put it on your spoon. And suck out the soup. Oh, very sweet. Very nice. Then we'll take some of this ginger with vinegar and put onto the xiaolongbao. One mouthful. Perfect. If you like our episode, please subscribe to our button below. We will wait for you to see more of our episode. Thank you. Bye.